गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी विल कंटिन्यू आवर चैप्टर नंबर 7 हाउसेस एंड टुडेज टॉपिक इज सेफ्टी हैबिट्स. सम सेफ्टी हैबिट्स वी कैन सेफ्टी हैबिट्स कैन बी फॉलो एट योर होम एंड एट योर स्कूल. सेफ्टी हैबिट्स एट होम फॉर दैट नीड्स टू बी इम्प्लीमेंटेड टू मेक इट सेफर फॉर एवरीवन. Now, number one, do not touch electric switches, plugs, wire with wet hands. Number two, do not rush while climbing up and coming down the stairs. Now, turn the page. Number three, do not play with sharp objects such as knife, nails, blade, scissor, etc. Number four, never play with fire. Number five, do not tease animals or throw stones at them as they can bite us. Number six, do not touch pesticides and any unknown bottles at a home or at a school. Okay. Now, number seven, do not use gas stove on your own and play near a lightened stove and gas cylinder. Now, number eight, do not play or fly kites on the terrace as you can fall down. Always fly kites in an open area like park, fields, ground. Okay. Never take medicines without the permission of an adult of your family or a doctor. Okay, students. Now next topic is first aid. First aid means a medical help that you give to somebody who is hurt or ill before the doctor arrives. Okay, students. First aid. Mostly first aid box contains cotton, Dettol, Savlon, bandage, band-aids, scissors or any other creams or ointments which can be applied on the wounded. Always keep a first aid box at your home and at your school. It has a red cross mark on it just like a plus sign. Okay, students. Thank you.